Okay, now I think the black is going in now. Imagine it doesn't go in. No. Oh, wow. What is on? Welcome back to another 8ballpool video. If you guys are new, make sure to subscribe and turn on the bell icon to get notified. Yes, I'm very fast with this intro because I'm excited. Wait, let's get this first. What do we get? Okay, the noiseman queue. At least we got some queue pieces. Now, collect this. So, actually, I'm excited, guys, because I wanna test out the Halloween queues, guys. So, it's actually the Witch Hour queue and the... Where is this queue? Skeleton All Fun queue. So, I'm gonna start with the Skeleton All Fun queue and test it out in... Okay, let's actually go to Rome Colosseum, guys. As the first match of the video, and I do not want my videos to be too long, so... Yes, so I'm gonna play at least two matches in this. I don't know, only if it's my break. Yes, it is my break. Okay, let's go for the break, guys. So I'm actually gonna rate or tell you guys which queue for me is the best at the end or after I test both the queues out. So, okay, I only put one ball on the break, and I think I'll go with solids. Okay, now I have to wait for S. Apparently, his name only has one letter. Okay, let's start with the blue. No, I'm not able to go with the blue. Wow. Okay. At this point, I don't know what ball to go for. Did I mess up? I think I did mess up. Okay, let's try to go for this orange ball. Hopefully it touches the blue and go in. Perfect, wow. Now I can claim my yellow by going for the red ball. Is it possible? Let's find out. Okay, we did clear the yellow ball. Now, I should probably end. Okay, I can actually go for the blue ball. I was thinking of ending with the blue ball. Now I'm gonna go for the blue, then the brown, then the yellow. Okay, no problem. Perfect. Now I should add backspin. I should make position because the black, I think the black is possible in the bottom middle pocket, so I should try to make position. Not sure about the spin of this cue, but I think this will work. Yes, stop, please. I think it's possible. Yes, it is possible. Wow, we're very lucky. Nice spin control with this cue. Yes, and I do party. Wow, smash the like button right now and subscribe if you're new. Okay, so I'm actually gonna do the break trick. Yes, it's actually called the break trick. Quit the game, then I'm gonna be using the Witch Hour queue. There's the Witch Hour queue in Rome Colosseum. Oh, where's Rome Colosseum? Oh, I can't believe I passed Rome Colosseum like that. Okay, anyways, wait, if you guys want to see more trick shots or you're interested in playing with me, I don't know, so follow me on Instagram. I think it will be on the screen. Follow me on Instagram and message me there. Slide in my DMs. Probably will play at least two or three matches just for fun. And the break. Hold on. No, don't scratch. Just had to scratch. Okay, guys, let's just hope we get our chance back. Is it going in the bottom left pocket, guys? What do you guys say? I knew I was gonna call that pocket. It's the only pocket. No, please. Wow! He actually pots it. Wow, okay. Some people are talented, guys. So, break trick again. Rome Colosseum. So let's just hope this match is a win. I don't know, but I just want to test the queue out and see how well it plays or how bad it is. So, oh, it's not my break. Wow. I don't even know what to say. I actually thought he was gonna go for some crazy snooker escape, which luckily he does not. It is a backshot possible on the brown. Yes, it is. So I'm gonna go for the red. Red, then the bank shot on the brown. I can obviously go for a combination shot, but I don't know. I just feel like going for a bank shot. Yes. Banky. Perfect. Now, what ball to go for? Okay, I think the orange. Then maybe try to clear the purple ball. I don't know. Let's hope I can go for the purple. I'm thinking of going for the green, actually. Green, head right spin. Hopefully I can go for the purple after this. Perfect. No, the red ball. But I think a bang shot... Wait, can a bang shot go through? I don't know. No, what's going on? Oh my god. Is this guy trying to hack me or something? Come on, please. Nothing bad should happen. Okay. So they're actually playing. And top spin. Perfect. Now is the black going in, guys? That's the biggest question. Okay. Let's just go for this. Clear that. Okay, now I think the black is going in now. Imagine it doesn't go in. No. Oh, wow. Wow, you guys gotta share this video and subscribe right now if you haven't yet subscribed. And wow, I actually thought it was gonna touch the red ball, guys, to be honest. I thought I messed up the force, but the force was enough for me to put the black. Now, okay, I've tested both of the cues. Okay, let's just actually play with the occasional cue. I actually mixed that out. If you haven't checked the last video, make sure to check it out. And now let's just play. It's just like a fun match. Oh, we actually missed the shot on the black. Okay. Now is the perfect time to talk about... No, I should probably end with these two balls. So, I should... Wait, what did I want to talk about? Remind me, guys, please. Okay. About which cue I think is better. Okay, guys. Stats-wise, obviously it's the witch, our cue. But, performance. Maybe some of you will say I'm lying or something, but... I think it's the skeleton or fan cue, guys. Yes, the bank shot goes in. It's a skeleton or fan cue. I don't know why, but it's just fun playing with the skeleton or fan cue. You guys get what I'm saying? Okay, I'm just joking. I don't know why, but that cue just makes me feel a different way while playing with it. I don't know why I'm messing up. I'm just giving guys a lecture. I don't know for what reason. Okay, now let's just focus a little bit. But guys, performance, I go with the skeleton of... Oh! I lost the match. Only if it doesn't pot this. Okay, even if it pots this, okay, let me just tell you guys. Stats-wise, which hour, you the best. Performance, oh, we messed up the shot. Okay, scratch, yes, perfect. Okay, guys, now I think I won't be giving this player a chance. Okay, blue... brown, then purple ball, then obviously the black. So, performance, skeleton or fun cue, you the best. I don't wanna lie to you. And in my next video, guys, listen properly. In my next video, I will be playing with the cue that I feel like no one uses it. Maybe 1% of the 8ballpool community actually uses that cue. Okay, perfect. Now I'm gonna go for a backshot on the black ball. And if you made it this far to in the video, then you are the greatest of them all. I don't know. So I'm just gonna go for the black. Perfect. Smash the like button right now. If you skipped, I don't know for what reason, and didn't hear me saying subscribe, and you haven't yet subscribed, subscribe and leave a like. That's more important, bro. So I don't even know what to say. How do I end this video?